Children, welcome to today's class. Today, we are going to discuss about the chapter uniform for class 2, subject UVS. So, let's start. We wear party wear or fancy dresses on the occasion of a birthday, marriage, anniversary, or even festivals. Look at the picture. The first one is the picture of a marriage ceremony. The second one is a picture of a girl wearing birthday dress. And in the third picture, there is a party dress. Now, we'll know about the dance costume of different states. Odissi of Odisha, and you can see the dance costume of Odisha, that is Odissi dance costume. Bihu dance of Assam in northeast region. Dance costume of the dance Baisakhi of Punjab. This is the photo of Bharatanatyam dance of the state Tamil Nadu. This picture shows the Ghumar dance of Rajasthan. Look at the picture and the clothes the girls are wearing. This is the picture of Labhni dance of Maharashtra. And this is the dance costume of the Santhali people of Odisha. Some people wear same kinds of clothes daily according to their profession. That is called their uniform. You can see in the picture, this is the uniform of your school. Now, you can see the uniform of a soldier in the picture. Uniform of doctor. Uniform of advocates. Uniform of police. Uniform of engineer. Uniform of traffic police. Uniform of a pilot. Uniform of a postman. We should wear clean and iron clothes. Also, we should take a proper care of them. Thank you.